Friday night fights from Verona, New York. A pretty entertaining card, including our main event, Gilberto Gonzalez and Udell Johnson.
Yeah, all night long, Johnson looking for that left hand. He landed it, and there he lands it again, but Gonzalez also landed his favorite punch, the right uppercut.
And then the knockdown, another left hand. Gonzalez's foot got tangled up. That helped the process of him going to the canvas, and it happened again in round nine.
Yeah, and again, the left hand. Johnson lives by left hands. Obviously, he doesn't finish with right hooks. If he did, he might have scored a knockout tonight.
So Udell Johnson said his mission was to be more fan-friendly, wanted more people to like his style, want to see him fight again. Do you want to see him fight again?
Yeah. I mean, there's a guy who won a silver medal. I mean, he was one of the best amateurs in the world. He had 395 fights. He was from the famous national Cuban team. He's 33 now. I want to see whether or not the ship has sailed on that talent, whether or not that talent can still be there for us to enjoy.
It was also Udell's 33rd birthday, so happy birthday to Udell Johnson as he gets his 16th professional victory. We're off for a few weeks because of the World Cup, but we'll be back on June 27th as Ivan Redcash takes on Vitaly Tojberg in the lightweight division. That's at 9 p.m. Eastern Time, June 27th on ESPN2.